masks or covers are required to be worn at all times unless instructed by the crew in the unlikely event of blood scans or cutting pressure. You can be removed by short duration to eat or drink while seated, but must be put back immediately once you're finished. Remember that the use of masks is only effective if we all wear them, so ladies and gentlemen, kindly ask you to please do so, as it's not only for your own safety, but...
gentlemen, a very warm welcome to Edinburgh, where we touch down ahead of schedule this afternoon at a time of approaching 20 to 3, current temperature of 22 degrees. Very shortly, the crew will leave their seats going safety-related duties, and it is important that you all remain seated until the captain has switched the seatbelt signs off in the panels above you. All devices, messaging calls, or internet access may now be used. Before leaving us today, please do make a check that you have all of your personal belongings with you. Do check in the seat pockets, the surrounding floor areas, and find in the overhead lockers. Do take care when using the lockers in case anything has moved during the flight and may fall out, injuring yourself or a fellow passenger. For the smokers amongst you, smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. We'll soon hand you over to the ground crews here, so should you require any further assistance through the terminal, then please feel free to approach our staff for their help. All that's left to say is, on behalf of the captain and the entire crew, it has been our pleasure having you on board today's service. We appreciate you have a choice of airline to fly with from London to Edinburgh, and we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with EasyJet today. We wish you a very safe and pleasant onward journey to your final destination. Those of you home, welcome home. Those visiting, please have a fantastic stay here up in Scotland.